So I'm here with the skipper, Geoff Clarke. What are Samoa's chances at this ICCEAP Division 1 tournament?
Well, I think Samoa's chances are pretty good. We've actually beaten every single team there. Papua New Guinea. So, as our coach has told us, two legs, two arms, same as us. So I think we've got a pretty good chance.
How well have the boys been preparing for this tournament?
Well, the boys in New Zealand, by all accounts, have prepared quite well. We just got here this morning in Samoa, and I know we prepared very well in Samoa. There's not much more preparation we can do. Just going to be good to get out there and start playing.